Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My brothers and sisters, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam never in his life ever said no to anyone that asked him. Giving and charity was in his DNA sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But the companions narrate that when the month of Ramadan would come, he gave like he never gave before. The month of Ramadan is not only the month of fasting and praying and dhikr and tahajjud, but it is also the month of giving. Everything in the month of Ramadan is rewarded more and blessed. So what an amazing opportunity that you and I have to give in this blessed month. The amazing brothers and sisters from One Ummah Charity have given you and I a beautiful opportunity to feed a whole family in the month of Ramadan. That's providing a whole family with their iftar and their suhoor, their breakfast and their dinner for a whole month for only £30. £30 will lift the burden of a complete family in the blessed month of Ramadan. What an opportunity. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, anyone who provides food for the fasting person, Allah will reward that person with the reward of that fasting person without diminishing or taking away any reward from the one that fasted. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says about voluntary fasting, never mind Ramadan, just voluntary fasting. The Prophet says anyone who fasts one day voluntary, this will be a means to take him away from Jahannam a distance of 70 years. So imagine the month of Ramadan. Such is the reward of fasting. Allah doesn't even tell us its reward. He says, I've preserved it. I've left it for when my slave stands in front of me. So what an opportunity to feed. You and I both know, those that are living in more fortunate places and countries, how much wastage we go through in the month of Ramadan. This year, this month, let's make a change. When we stand in front of Allah and we look back knowing that if you were someone that could but didn't, what a regret we will have in our hearts. So please, I urge you, Allah, if it's not for the sake of Allah, then at least to put a smile on the face of a young boy and a young girl who fasted the day and they have something to eat at Maghrib, like you and I do. So please give, and give generously, so that Ramadan will be shared with love and mercy with everyone around the world. Bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Don't miss out. فاسكب ضياءك إني ظمآن ضل صدايا لم أدر من أين بعدت.